There was a war against Meghan to suit other people's agendas.
It's about hatred. It's about race.
It's a dirty game.
Realized they're never going to protect you.
I was terrified. I didn't want history to repeat itself. The pain and the suffering of women marrying into this institution, this feeding frenzy. What's happening behind closed doors?
The stakes were this high. Doesn't it make more sense to hear our story from us?